Hello, roots of 9 power of x plus 12 power of x is equal to 16 power of x. To find the value of x from this equation, so from 9 is same as 3 square, then bracket power of x plus 12 is same as 3 times 4, then bracket power of x is equal to 16 is same as 4 square, then bracket power of x. Then from here, we take power of x inside the bracket, power of 2 outside the bracket. So to be 3 power of x, then bracket, power of 2 outside, plus. In here, we take this power of x inside the bracket. So to be 3 power of x, then times 4 power of x. Then is equal to, also in here, we take power of x inside, power of 2 outside. So it will be 4 power of x, bracket, power of 2 outside the bracket. Then we'll divide by this 4 power of x bracket square in both sides. So 4 power of x bracket square over 4 power of x bracket square. Now to simplify, this 4 power of x bracket square will cancel here to be 1. And in here power of 2 is outside the bracket is common. So to be this over this, which is 3 power of x over 4 power of x, then bracket, common power of x outside the bracket plus. To simplify, 4 power of x over 4 power of x bracket square, this 4 power of x will cancel this square. So to be this over this, 3 power of x over 4 power of x is equal to 1. Then in next step, in here 3 power of x over 4 power of x is common. So we let t is equal to 3 power of x over 4 power of x. Then it will be equal to, also in here power of x is common, so to be 3 over 4, then bracket power of x outside the bracket. Then in here we let us t to be t square, then plus, in here it is t, is equal to 1. Then we take 1 to the left side, so it will be t square plus t, then minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, solve from this quadratic equation, whereas a is equal to coefficient of t square is 1, and b is equal to coefficient of t is 1, and c is equal to constant is negative 1. Then from quadratic formula, t is equal to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Then it will be t is equal to negative b is 1. Then plus or minus square root of b square to be 1 square, which is 1 minus 4 times a is 1 times c is negative 1. Then over 2 times a is 1. Then it will be t is equal to negative 1 plus or minus square root of 1, then negative 4 times 1 times negative 1, it is positive 4 over 2. Then it will be equal to negative 1 plus or minus square root of 1 plus 4 is 5 over 2. Now, as we already get the value of t, but t is 3 over 4 bracket square, so we will recall t is equal to 3 over 4 bracket square, which is equal to, the value of t is this, so it will be equal to negative 1 plus or minus square root of 5 over 2. Then from here, because of plus or minus, we have two solutions. So it will be 3 over 4, then bracket power of x is equal to, when it is positive, it will be square root of 5 minus 1. Then over 2. Then the other solution, it will be 3 over 4. Then bracket power of x is equal to, when it's negative, it will be negative 1 minus square root of 5 over 2. Then from this solution is greater than 0 and this is greater than 0. So this solution is accepted. In this exponent, it is greater than 0. But this is negative, which is less than 0. So this is rejected. Then to continue to solve from here, we'll apply logarithmic rule. So it will be x is equal to log of this, log of square root of 5 minus 1 over 2, base of 3 over 4. So this is the correct answer. Or you can answer in another way. It will be x is equal to log of this, log of square root of 5 minus 1 over 2, then over log of this base, which is 3 over 4. Or we can use ln, so it will be x is equal to ln of this square root of 5 minus 1 over 2 over ln of 3 over 4 bracket. So these are also the correct answers. Thank you so much for watching. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.